Right, I'm going to finish with a Strathspey and a reel, both by James Scott Skinner. The first is called Kirrie, Kebbuck, and I suppose that just means cheese for Kirrie Muir. Kebbuck is a Scots word for cheese, and Kirrie Muir, folk doing in Angus would quite often just call it Kirrie. So Kirrie, Kebbuck, cheese for Kirrie Muir. I suppose that's the translation. And then the Spey and Spate, and that relates to the River Spey. The River Spey, and if it's in Spate, I suppose it's when it turns into just an absolute roaring cauldron of water, when it's just water melting and it's raining. It's just a furious thing to see, and think the Spey and Spate captures that pretty well. So, Kirrie, Kebbuck, and the Spey and Spate.